What's up, guys? It's your boy Scorpio again with a brand new glitch. I know I haven't posted video like in a while, so yeah, today I said why not bring you some glitch that can make you money, guys. So as you know, we always post video that can make you money in a matter of minutes, like duplicates and stuff. So yeah, guys, and I know after the latest update GTA patch, the last duplicate glitch that we had. So now, guys, I bring you a brand new duplication glitch that gonna make you millions in a matter of minutes, just like I said. So what you need for this glitch to work, guys, it doesn't require a lot. You just need the CEO office, which is this right here, or any type of CEO office that you have, even if it's not that one. And you also need the office garage. Whether you have the one or the two, you need a garage with empty spot where you can park the car that you're gonna duplicate. And also you need the custom auto shop in the CEO office. So that's what you need for the glitch for the CEO office. And also you're gonna need a banker with an MOC and a personal vehicle storage in it. So guys, you also need to buy a Sanchez or a Fagio and store it inside the personal vehicle storage inside your MOC. So yeah, guys, as I said, that's my office garage. That's my number one, like the level one office garage, and that's the car that I'm gonna duplicate, because that's the car that gives the most money. That car, the future shock, it gives you like 1.5 million on each car that you duplicate. So that's the one I'm gonna duplicate. And that empty spot right here, that's where I'm gonna park the new duplicate that I'm gonna do. So guys, if you have this workshop office garage right here, you're gonna need the workshop inside your CEO office. So right here, guys, that's the office, that's the workshop that you need to have. If you have this workshop and you have the office garage, then you're good to go for the office. Okay, guys, as you can see, if you have this one, the office garage, and the CEO, if you have the CEO, the office garage in your CEO office, and you have the workshop in it too, that means you're good to go for the CEO office. All you need now is the banker. Inside the banker, you need to have your MOC park. You need to have also inside your MOC a personal vehicle storage, which is this part right here. When you go to Bay 3, right here, you're gonna see that personal vehicle storage. You need one inside your MOC. And also you need to have a Sanchez or a Fagio, like right here. Fagio, which is not that pricey, it's just 5,000, and the Sanchez is right here. You can buy either of them and pack them inside your MOC. So with that being said, guys, you know that you need the office with a garage in it and a workshop, and you need the banker with an MOC in it and the personal vehicle storage inside your MOC. So with that being said, guys, let's get straight into the glitch. All right, guys, first thing first, you're gonna need to be in an invite only session, and you're gonna need sticky bomb. As you can see, all my guns are hidden. It's because I choose to. If you wanna do it just like me, you can just go to your locker, gun locker, which is inside the banker, and put all of your gun on hide to have all your gun hidden. You need sticky bomb and being in an invite only session. So now, if you actually bought the Fagio or the
Okay.
Sanchez, it's gonna be right inside the MOC, just like I told you to store it inside the MOC. What you're gonna do, you're just gonna go inside the MOC and grab either the Fagio or the Sanchez, whichever you had. Okay guys, once you get here, what you're gonna do, you're just gonna hop on the Fagio and press L2 once, and then it's gonna drive you back outside. The second you see your character, you're gonna triple tap the square button and then throw a grenade at the wall. So let's do it. Triple tap square and then throw the grenade and then drive back inside the MOC. Okay guys, once you hit, the next part is easy. You're just gonna get back on the Fagio or the Sanchez, whichever you had. You're just gonna press out once, and then when they give you the loading screen, the little loading circle, you're just gonna hold on to L2. You're gonna see the bike driving toward the sticky bomb. Once you get close to the sticky bomb, you're just gonna blow yourself up. Now let's do it. Press out once. Now the loading screen, you're just gonna hold on to L2 and then it's gonna drive you right here and then blow yourself up. Once you blow yourself up guys, you're gonna respawn right here. So what you're gonna do, you're just gonna call either the car that you wanna duplicate, or you can register as a CEO and call a buzzard. Me, I'm gonna call the buzzard because it's easier to get to where I'm going. But you can call your car to the car that you wanna duplicate. So once you get the car or the buzzard, you're just gonna go to this place right here guys, where I'm gonna like show you right now. Right here. You're gonna go right here guys. So you're just gonna fly the buzzard or drive the car to get to this place. Okay guys, once you get right here, that's where the point's supposed to be. Don't worry about me being here without the buzzard. It's just that I tried to flew it under a bridge and it blew up. So what we're gonna do right now guys, if you were driving the car that you want to duplicate, you have to call the car because it's already gonna be there. So right now we're gonna request the MOC and then call the car that we want to duplicate. Since me, I wasn't driving the car that I want to duplicate, I have to call it. But if you were driving the car that you wanted to duplicate, you need to call it because it's gonna be already outside.
It's on the way.
So right now guys, the car just come. I'm just gonna drive the car where I'm gonna park the MOC. Try not to get too close to this type of car guys, cause it's gonna kill you. So yeah, I'm gonna park the car right here. Once you park the car right here, what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna go get my MOC. Right now guys, once you get to your MOC, what you should always remember to do is to claim the Fagio back. If you don't, the glitch is not gonna work. You have to call Most Mutual and claim the Fagio back.
Most Mutual, how can I be of service?
Okay, once you claim the Fagio back, now you can just get inside the MOC and then drive it to the spot that I showed you guys. Okay, the spot might be a bit hard to find, but if you look at this here, the DD search, the Rockford and the Los Santos custom, just come right here and then take this little entry And right here, right up ahead, that's the part where you wanna park the MOC. Once you get here, guys, you wanna park the MOC on this side right here. Not that side down there. You wanna park the MOC right here on this side. But you want the MOC to be under the ceiling, so we're gonna try to park the MOC under the ceiling. Like this. Okay, guys, once you park the MOC under the ceiling like this, you just have to go outside and then go back to your personal vehicle. Just like I said, guys, don't get close to this car like recklessly, because it's gonna kill you. Now what you're gonna do, guys, you just need to park the car right here on the blue circle. Once you park it on the blue circle, and as you can see, guys, you can see I have a custom plate in this car, but the dope is gonna come with a regular license plate. So now, guys, once you park the car right here, all you have to do, you have to go inside your MOC and deattach the back from the head of the MOC, and then go back, get inside the car that you want to duplicate. They're gonna tell you that you are unable to access the back of the MOC, but press the right D-pad. They're gonna give you a full alert. You're gonna spam the X to accept the alert. They're gonna send you into a loading screen, and then you're gonna respawn with the car on the map with a different license plate. And then I'm gonna show you what to do next when we get to that part. So what we're gonna do now, guys, we're just gonna get inside the MOC, hold on to right D-pad to deattach the back. As you can see, the back's been deattached. So now you're just gonna go outside and run to your car, get inside, and then press the right D-pad. Once they give you that alert, and then start spamming X. They're gonna give you that loading screen right here, guys. Once they give you that loading screen, you know that everything is good, and then they're gonna respawn you on the map with the car with a different license plate, just like I told you. Remember, mine has a custom license plate, and now this one has a regular plate. And as you can see, guys, you're not gonna be able to open your option menu. You just have to drive the car to your office. If you know where the office is, you're just gonna have to do it on your own. You're not gonna be able to use the GPS. My office is not that far from here. I'm just gonna go there, and I have an empty spot in the garage. I'm just gonna park it in one. Okay, guys, and once you get there, all you have to do, if you have license, custom license plate just like me, like this one, because I use this car to make the dupe, like this one, you see the license plate on it. If you have that license plate, you can use that custom license plate, or you can just change the color of the license plate. That's why you need the workshop for.
What are we doing today?
So right now, as you can see, guys, I go back to my workshop inside the office, and then I'm gonna change my license plate to my custom license plate.
You've got an eye for this stuff. Look after yourself.
And yeah, guys, as you can see, I've made the dupe, and if you sell this one, it might cost like 1.2 or 1.5. Some of them are different, but most of the time mine's are 1.5 or 1.2. So yeah, that's all you need to know to do that duplication. It's quite easy, simple. If you wanna see next video I'm gonna post on this channel, all you have to do is subscribe, like, comment if you didn't understand it. Something me or one of my friends can help you understand it better. If you want help, we can help you with any type of help you want to. So that was all for this video for today. Hope I see you again, guys. Peace.